Dear Shane Bradwell, Jessica Renee 15, Breeny Boy. Hello, hello Shane, look lovely to hear you. Dylan 88, TTY LTANYA, Sink Demirel. Hello, I Gluttony. Oh, can I show out the window? No, unfortunately, the window is shut. But I can show you out another window. Glenview, hello. Is that Glenview in Ireland by any chance? Glenview's a place in Ireland, isn't it? S.W. Mackenzie, Southwest Mackenzie. Rick Salguero. Rick Salguero. Would you be in Puerto Rico, Rick? Would you? Hello. Petro Zavodsky, Russia. No, I'm going to guess now. Russia, Poland. Let me go for Russia. Let me just have a go at guessing. A long way from Cork. So you're not in Glenview, County Cork. Am I wrong? Have I got my Irish geography all wrong? San Diego, Rick Salguero. Well, San Diego, a lot of Spanish-speaking people in San Diego and Spanish-speaking people in Puerto Rico. You've been to Cork. What did you think of Cork as a matter of interest? It's only... What are you doing up at 2 a.m. in San Diego? Jersey, Channel Islands. Oh, wouldn't I love to go there? Jersey and the Channel Islands. I don't have a Cork accent. I do not have a Cork accent. You spot on, Dylan. Spot on. No, I'm not sure where my accent is from. Breeny Boy, Scotland. But where in Scotland? Italy. Dave Hero. But where in Italy? The English market, yes. English market is fantastic. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're from Chicago. One of my favorite city in the United States right now. Anaheim, 2 a.m. Anaheim, you guys are up so late. Ayrshire in Scotland. Ah, where all the great golf courses are, right? Air, the air coast. Oh, yeah. We can understand me, so not a Cork accent. You're working in, did you say Anaheim? At a bit of an RTE accent. Oh, right. Well, I tell you what, now look here, we've been trumped. Jessica is here at 4 a.m. in Texas. Jessica, are you getting up or are you just having an all-nighter? Salt coats. I'm actually got no Cork accent, can I tell you that? I was born in Limerick, went to Dublin as a student, spent 7 years living in Dublin, and went off then to the UK, so I lived in London. But I am from a middle-class background, so in terms of the strong accents, haven't been to bed yet, all-nighter, yeah. Well, you know, 25 hours is the... Oh, Linda, yesterday I did a disastrous one last night. Never go on a broadcast. You know, the wise people do. I'm a West Brit. For those of you who are not actually aware of this, this is a very provocative remark. You talk to a guy from Limerick. Yeah, probably working class Limerick. What am I doing there in Sussex? Well, actually, isn't it Surrey I'm over here for the weekend looking after, bless his cotton socks, for the moment, my grandson. In fact, I'm holding him, but I realised yesterday that the one thing you shouldn't do is go on a periscope geography. Ah, look, Sussex and Surrey, you know. You have your granddaughter tonight. Well, Linda, good on you. I mean, the thing about grandchildren is true, isn't it? You have all the goodies and no responsibility, really. I mean, I have a bit of responsibility, but I don't have them. Hope it doesn't hurt. Yeah. So the stuff in the background is a child. Can I just ask you something, all of you? Chris Evans lives in Fidel. Very much so. Thank you. Fidel, F-I-D-E-L. I confess I never heard of Fidel. Now, 30 years in the UK, Godalming. Oh, I see. So Fidel is in Godalming. Godalming's a nice place, actually. The only thing I would say about it is that it's a bit like Ireland in that the ethnic composition of Godalming is very homogeneous. I look like Dermot. Dermot. I've been compared to... what's that American guy who used to do talk shows? Fidel. I thought it was Fidel Castro, you see, so I didn't know. But anyway, the... Oh, Letterman. I've heard of Letterman. Jerry Springer. Thank you. Thank you, Shane.